When 3rd Regiment Advanced Camp cadets arrive at the chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear chamber, they are instructed to ground their equipment before receiving an overall safety brief.
Accountability in an orderly fashion, move to the center where you all drop your stuff, make sure we have 100%, and we will move in an orderly fashion across the street into the warehouse until it's clear. Is that understood?
During this brief, cadre members will demonstrate the proper way to put on their protective mask in case of a chemical attack.
Everyone understand that? And I can't stick a finger in here, so it's tight enough. Everyone got that?
Following the brief, cadets will then be given a protective mask before entering a station, where they will learn about each part of the mask.
We're basically providing all the basic knowledge that these future officers need in case of a chemical event, chemical catastrophe, chemical attack, anything like that, as well as a nuclear attack.
Cadets then assist one another with tightening their protective mask to prevent any chemicals from seeping in, before being timed on applying their mask under pressure.
Gas, gas, gas. Stop, right, hands up.
While cadets will not be wearing their mission-oriented protective posture gear in the chamber, they still receive training and a practical exercise on the proper donning of their MOP equipment.
MOP levels, they mostly apply like if an attack is expected and depending upon like...
Cadets are also trained on how to use a decontaminated kit, which contains a chemical agent that acts as a neutralizer to clean their equipment. Before they enter the chamber, the chaplain talks and prays with the cadets.
You guys will survive this, you understand?
Yes, sir.
I'll say with me, I will survive. All right, let us pray.
You're going to take a really big, deep breath. You're going to take a throw mouth, you're going to lift it off your face.
At first, we walked in. They had us just get comfortable with the mask, and then finally we took it off. We felt the gas. We said the ABCs out loud, and then we marched right out there. I felt a lot of pain in my chest. Became hard to breathe. Also, my eyes burned, my face burned. It all came at once, pretty much.
Follow me. Single file.
So the process after, we had to flap our hands and arms, mainly to catch our breath. We walked in circles. We really couldn't see when we got out there, so we were trusting each other. We had our left hands on the person in front of us' shoulder, so we had to trust them to guide us in the right direction. After that, we just walked in circles and went to go wash our face, and after that, it was all right, feeling fine and good.
Hey,